the same story a thousand times. There's the guy, and then there's everybody else.
Without the Sidemen, no music.
When did you start playing? How old were you?
13, 14 years old.
Rock bands all over the place that have made some of the most legendary records in the history of music were influenced by them.
In Britain, I don't know what they'd be playing. There'd certainly be no Rolling Stones or Led Zeppelin or Beatles without those records.
God, watch his hands move. He's from the old school.
When you're talking about electric blues, Hubert Sumlin's contribution to Wolf's music, you can't separate those great records from Hubert's playing.
How do you explain when someone adds every time you sit down to play?
Hendrix was very influenced by Hubert Sumlin. His sound and his looseness on the guitar.
These guys were the big giants.
I think the people were ready to hear good music, so when they were ready to come back, people were ready to hear it.
I always found myself wondering, does he know how heavy he is?
I woke up with the blues and keeping the blues alive. As long as you can do that, they'll never die.
They are the very beating heart of rock and roll. Long road to glory.
Long road to glory. The blues is like happy, sad, whatever, it's life.